cover of Lindy Stew for Solo Jazz. We learned this chill version of Fall Off the Log, where we started with our left heel and a clap. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So we lift our toe, and we don't lift it off the ground for this. We're still going to clap on 8, and then we kind of do this slow fall off the log, kind of like a slow motion punch in the stomach. We want to keep our energy moving the whole way through, and we're down in the middle, just like before, in this routine where we kind of make a little U-shape with our body. So that was what we did. We did 8 of those in a row in our routine, and then we practiced some more breakaway stuff today. So our basic footwork, we did rock, step, step, rock, step, 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 step. We added a little bit of a diagonal motion on this. Rock, step, step, rock, step, step. Maybe we can show with the leads back to the camera so you can see that. Rock, step, step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step. Practice making this nice and small, like as small as possible so that the follow could still feel it, and keeping our body over our feet so we can take giant rock steps out to make this happen. And then we added a little turn for the lead, mostly. Rock, step, step, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Rock, step, step, rock, step, step. Show it a different angle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Maybe one more angle. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.